You know, my father started the legacy of having this nursing lecture, and it's been my honor really to continue it. The nurses have been a tremendous aspect of the hospital administration and the care that patients receive every day. And so as I was thinking about the kinds of things that I could do to support the nurses, this was the program that seemed to me to make the most sense, and I think brings joy to the nurses, and it certainly brings a lot of joy to me to see them getting together in the setting that they do and having the wonderful lectures that they have had over the years. I think we're up to about 23 or 4 of them. Each of the speakers has been entirely different, and each has been wonderful. And so I think we each get a lot out of it, and I hope the legacy will be able to be continued. You know, one of the things that's the most interesting and exciting about attending the nursing lectures is when you hear stories from the various nurses, whether it's the chief nursing officer talking about the heating blankets that they've been able to buy from the fund, or whether it's a young nurse who tells us about the scholarship that he or she has had to become a nurse, to the ones that have gone for advanced nursing degrees. It's very rewarding, and so I can't think of a greater thing that we could do as a community to support the nursing, and particularly for Baptist Health. Well, nursing is the backbone of any hospital organization, and I think that's really what has separated Baptist Health from all the other institutions, both local and national. And now with the administration adding additional services to the community, it's just a wonderful experience, and I hope that everybody will enjoy it and particularly support the nursing staff in their endeavors.